That Mike Gamer back here for another video. Guys, today we have the new 99 overall Marcus Allen, and we are going to see how he plays online. We have 95 speed, 94 agility, 95 acceleration, 93 carrying, 96 elusiveness, 92 juke move. So we're going to see how he plays online, guys, and see if he's really worth however amount of coins he's going for. I don't know how much he was going for. I just completed his set, so obviously he's probably gonna go for about like 1.2, 1.3 million, especially for the fact that you can boost him up. But guys, I will be reviewing him. I will be doing a separate card review of his card, and I will be also showing off what's it called? I'll also be showing off his card in this video. If you're excited about that, guys, and you want to see all these new cards, Ken boosted up, and shown off in videos, definitely hit that like button, guys, and let's get right into it. So, we're going to go back, and we're going to get into the gameplay, guys. So, I don't know how he's going to play. I'm hoping he plays amazing, but how much he's going to cost, and how, you know, overall, how he looks, he should be quite an amazing halfback. But obviously, you know, sometimes when it comes to this game, some players don't play like the stats on the card indicate. So I'm hoping that that's not the case with him. Wait, why can't I lock my lineup? What? What's wrong? What's wrong with this? Oh, crap, I don't have a home uniform. Okay. Also in this video, I am looking at the new, what's his name? The new... Colin Kaepernick. It's not really new. He came out about a month ago. I just want to look at how he plays. I know we got to play with him, so I just want to see how he plays. And who knows, guys, if you want a card review of the new Colin Kaepernick, hit that like button, guys, and I'll do a card review of the new Colin Kaepernick. I'll do a card review of the new Marcus Allen and every single legend that dropped today and every single Super Bowl player that dropped today. I'll do a card review of them all. Because, guys, this is all for your entertainment, and so you guys know, before you go out and you pay a lot of coins getting Marcus Allen, you gotta know how he plays, man. You gotta know how good he is. So, by the way, the Marcus Allen card review will come out tomorrow, but today will be this video. So, I will also do a card review of the Julio Jones. We're not leaving him out. No one gets left out of this, guys. We're doing a card review of them all because I want to make sure you guys see how each one plays and know if you guys should go pick them up. Obviously, you know, these cards are somewhat OP, but we will be getting more OP cards later on. I'm guessing maybe whoever the Super Bowl MVP is, he's going to be at 99 overall. I'm hoping it's not Tom Brady because of the fact that Tom Brady already has a 97 overall card. And also, he has, like, no speed, so he's not that fun to play with. Obviously, he has great stats, but if you want a great stat quarterback, go ahead and get, not Tom Brady, but go ahead and get the Aaron Rodgers Team of the Year. Because he's amazing. I do have a card review of him if you guys want to see highlights of him. I have a card review on my channel. He is quite an amazing quarterback. He throws dots wherever he throws. Okay, so hopefully this guy stays in the game for very long and I get a good amount of runs with Marcus Allen, but I don't know how long he's going to stay in the game because once he sees Marcus Allen, man, Marcus Allen might say bye-bye to this boy. All right, let's go. And I'm going to try to run the ball as much as I can in this first drive because, again, I want to show off Marcus Allen as much as possible for this video. All right, let's go. I do have the identifier chemistry, so I can see where he is. Okay, he's not even going to go. Whoa! Okay. I mean, you want to not do that? You want to not, like, glitch me on the line? Okay, I hope that was just a random play. He was trying to do that again. My man is straight up trying to glitch that line to get to my quarterback the second I hike it. Okay, well, I don't know how he's doing that, but I guess that's new EA glitch, I guess. I don't know what that is, but whatever. Let's not worry about that. We're not going to worry about how he's playing. We're going to worry about how this Marcus Allen's playing. All right, so he's going to keep using that guy, too. All right, it looks like he can't get that same thing. Oh, come on, Marcus. I don't know. Whoa, okay. So we're going to go for it and just one halfback wheel and see if we can get the first down, but yeah, that's Marcus Allen. Wow, his first two runs were not that impressive. Obviously, you know, he kind of ran right into bodies, but still. I kind of expect him to kind of break one away or maybe break a tackle. All right. Colin Kaepernick's why we got you, bruh. To throw dots. Or run the first down. No, we didn't get the first down. All right. Close enough. Close enough. All right. I might just let my opponent score just so I can get more time with Marcus Allen. Because I really want to show off how good he is. All right. Let's see. All right. What are you going to run, bruh? You going to run the ball? Oh, I got... Everyone got pancaked. Does he have Marcus... Oh, he had Tony Dorsett. I thought he had Marcus Allen, too. I'm like, are we going to do a Marcus Allen versus Marcus Allen show-off? I mean, that would be awesome, because then I could try to stop Marcus Allen, and he could try to... You know, I could show off Marcus Allen at the same time, so... That would have been awesome, but nah, sadly, he does not have Marcus Allen. I forgot, I'm also showing off some of the defenders on this team for the Super Bowl defenders, so... That's why I also don't want to let him score. All right. Come on. Come on, bruh. I know we got this. All right, we're going to stop him here. 3rd and 4. Get there. Oh, come on, man. Is that Bob? Yeah, Bob Sanders, too. Oh, wait. That's an incomplete pass? Okay. I thought that was a complete pass. Okay, Bob Sanders. Bob Sanders. Good job, Bob. Good play, man. I thought that was a complete pass. I just assumed by, like, seeing the catch that, oh, yeah, that's a complete pass. No, it's not a complete pass. Bob Sanders is a goat. All right, so Tavon Austin on the pursuing kickoff return. Tavon Austin. They said it couldn't be done. And it really actually couldn't be done because he didn't do anything. Okay. All right, let's get some more runs with Allen. And hopefully get some a lot of yards because... this Allen so far has not done anything special, but don't worry, guys. We're going to give him plenty of carries this game. We're going to try our best to be able to get him the ball as much as possible. Alright. He gained back a couple yards that he already has lost, so I'm guessing that's a pretty sign. Alright, let's see if we can run him right up the middle and see what happens when we run him right up the middle. I don't want to be on the center because I feel like this guy's going to do that weird glitch thing he did where he just hikes, or when I hike it, he just gets me right away. Alright. Once again, that was so weird. I've never seen someone get that animation where they just go right through your center and then get, stop you. That's weird. Alright. Oh. Oh, get loose, Allen! Woohoo! That's what I'm talking about, Allen. Get loose, my man. Alright, I'm trying different run plays, guys. I'm not trying to do the same play over and over again. Alright, come on, Allen. Let's see. Hopefully he doesn't fumble the ball. I swear, man. If he fumbles the ball, this is going to be a total bust card. I mean, I get people, players fumble, but come on, he's Marcus Allen. And he's already tired. Okay. Well, why don't we take a short intermission while he until he gets back? I'm just going to throw the ball with Colin Kaepernick. Oh, he's fast. Even though I got sacked right there, I don't know if you guys could tell, when I ran out there, he was fast. I mean, I played with the 95 Randall Cunningham, and he was so slow. And this Colin Kaepernick is fast. Oh, come on, man. 89 Dougie Baldy was wide open. Now, I'm not punting the ball. I'm showing off this Marcus Allen. I'm not gonna punt the ball. All right, this should put Marcus Allen in a let's call it in this. He should be a wide receiver on this play, so we can kind of see his receiving stats. So yeah, here we go. So he's a receiver on this play. I'm gonna try to hit him on this play. Obviously, I don't know how that's gonna turn out. Come on, Allen. Bah, hold on to the ball. Come on, you're 99 overall. You got to hold on to the ball. I don't know what his catching traffic is. I didn't look that up. But I'm guessing it's probably not that great being a halfback. But I kind of expected him to moss him there. So I guess that was kind of my fault for expecting that. But yeah, so I do have the ultimate free Rob Gronkowski still. So it should be kind of interesting to see how he plays. But yeah, wow. I'm really surprised that he wasn't able to just go up and aggressive catch that. Allen is a much bigger player, but I guess, you know, it's all about the animation, man. Oh, okay. Well, that's actually, that's Linval Joseph. So that wasn't anyone from the Super Bowl promo, which I'm probably going to do for my next cards. I'm probably going to go through and actually add all the players from the Super Bowl promo. So let's go. Come on, man. Don't run the ball replay. Okay, he's going to run the ball replay. And I got picked up. And Bob Sondas says no touchdown for you. Yeah, actually, I got a comment for someone I actually played. Can I like to run my 3 Samuel blitz? Guys, I just love that blitz. I show you guys how to set it up. It's just right on the D-pad and up on the analog stick, right analog stick. And that's all you do to set it up. It's a very nice play. Okay, or everyone's going to break a tackle there. But yeah, it's a very nice play. I love this play. I just run it because it's so effective. You guys don't want me to run it anymore. You guys can definitely tell me down below. I just run it because it's effective. And, you know, if I need to, I can just do this and I'll blitz the linebackers. And I can easily, you know, just turn this play into a blitz. Which I love because I can go from, you know, all-out coverage, right? Blitzing 2 to, or blitzing 3 to an all-out blitz within, you know, a couple seconds. Depending on what I think my opponent might be doing. So it's kind of cool. And as you can see, like that. And that was the new Coney Ealy, right? Yeah. I believe that's the new Coney Ealy. So another field goal held my opponent to. Again, hopefully we can come back and show off this new... oh, he's going for it. Okay. I just assumed he was going to kick a field goal, but I guess my opponent had other thoughts in mind. Okay. And Bob Sanders! I should not have taken that out, but I wanted to see if I could pick 6 that. Alright, so Bob Sanders with the interception, a new Colonel on the field, and definitely a nice play there, man. Alright. Let's see. Alright, come on. We gotta get out of the end zone, man. We gotta give it to Marcus. We gotta give it to big boy Marcus, because Marcus is our goat here. Let's go, goat Marcus. Alright, definitely... I'm going to try to truck with him next play, but it, like, already just my initial reviews, he doesn't seem like he breaks tackles as well as, you know, players like Jay Ajayi, Derrick Henry, and stuff like that. He's not, okay, I got somewhat of a trucking animation there, alright, but he doesn't seem like he does as good of a job as those players. Alright, okay, that was weird. It seemed like my controller was, like, frozen for a second. But, yeah, so definitely those kind of players, he's gonna, are gonna have a better, like, they just play better, it seems like, with trucking and stuff like that. Now, I have not got Allen in open field yet, which, once I do, he might be a goon, so. That should be good. What the heck? I ran forward there. I don't know if you guys saw. I ran forward, and my controller made me run backwards. Okay. Yeah, I have no idea why that happened. Like, I ran forward, and my controller, I guess, didn't understand that, and my quarterback, like, ran backwards outward. Okay, that was weird, guys. I have no idea why I did that, but I guess we're just gonna have to... act like that never happened because I'm just confused on why that happened. That was so weird. My control like made me run backwards to get... I don't know. I can't explain that. Alright, so other than my controller malfunctioning when I was trying to run Colin Kaepernick, we just got a goal line stop. So he's not going to kick a field goal. I know he's not going to kick a field goal. So I'm going to do mid blitz. And I know he's not kicking a field goal. But if we do stop him here, guys, this is actually going to be the second time stopping him in a goal line situation this game. And, of course, we don't stop him. Okay. I didn't think we were going to stop him. But, why? Okay. Yeah, I got to take the batteries out of this controller and, like, put them back in. Because I have no idea why that happened. I should have gotten the first down there. I was just trying to outrun the guy. And my controller just completely was like, nah, fam. We're just going to, you know... How about we run backwards? No idea why that happened. Let's fair catch this real fast. Alright, so let me do a wildcat with Marcus Allen because that's going to help me get him into open field and see how good he is once he gets into open field. Because obviously, we have not seen him yet in open field. We've seen him only in, you know, when he's almost completely covered. So here we go. Okay. Can't complain. He's definitely fast. I don't know how they caught him. 95 speed, man. Come on. Oh, okay. Do not truck with this card. He just got his butt landed on by Crippian. Jonathan Cyprian. Jonathan Cyprian just laid the boom on Marcus Allen. Okay, do not truck with this card. I just tried to truck right there, guys. That was a truck I was trying to get. Obviously, it did not go as the trucking animation should have gone. But yeah, so initially, my initial like review of this card, I don't know. Whatever he goes for, he's probably not going to be worth because he's going to be overpriced due to the fact that his name's Marcus Allen. So, again, if I had to give an initial review, I'm going to once I kick this. I don't think he's going to be worth it, and I can't recommend this card, to be honest, right now. But that's just my initial views, so they might change. I'm going to play two games with this card. I'll be doing a card review of him, and then once I get done the card review, my card review will actually show what I'm thinking about after playing two games with him. So after getting plenty of gameplay with him and actually, you know, feeling how he runs, then I'll get my, follow-up review and we'll see what that is. Obviously, that will probably be different because this is my first game with him. And this is the first time running with him. I don't know how good he is or anything like that. I haven't tested out, you know, what's the best way to run him. Every running back has a right way to run him and a wrong way to run him. And we'll see, you know, in these gameplays, how to do that. I'm also going to do a card review of that Colin Kaepernick. Because I want to see some gameplay. We'll do some gameplay with him. So, I'm going to do a lot of gameplay, guys. Definitely stay tuned. We might be getting like 6 card reviews tomorrow. But I don't think you guys will be upset about that because I think you guys love card reviews. I think you do. Definitely tell me down below. Do you guys love card reviews or do you hate them? And you're like, oh, that boy gamer, stop doing the reviews. We don't like the reviews. Tell me down below. I feel like you guys love them, but at the same time, you guys could also hate them and just not tell me. We'll see. All right. This guy's just going to run the ball every play, isn't he? So I'm going to blitz him. I'm going to blitz him. Oh, we're coming for you, buddy. Oh, and that's when he passes the ball. How was that not picked off? I mean, nice and complete pass by my defenders there, but that really should have been picked off, let's be honest. He also should have threw it toward the middle of the field. So, you know, bad thing by himself. He's going to do a toss play. He's going to do a toss. And he's going to try to act like he's changing it. And not do a toss at all because I was completely oblivious of that play. He was going to do a toss. You see that? He changed out of the toss and he changed to that run because that's one of the audibles out of the Sean Close toss play. So he was going to do a toss and he actually changed out of it. Oh, that little sneaky man. I see what you're doing there. I saw what you did there, bruh. Oh, Perry! That's actually Nick Perry. That's the, what card is that? That's the Ultimate Season Solo Challenge card. So, I guess we got some highlights of him now. Go do your Ultimate Season Solo Challenges. Oh. Alright, sorry about that yawn, guys. Tell me down below, did you guys yawn too? Or was I the only one? Was I left alone in my yawning game? Or did everyone yawn with me? I did just wake up when I made my initial Super Bowl video, and I did just wake up technically, soon, so that's why I'm kind of still tired. I feel like that's always happens to everybody, though. When you wake up, you're so tired. Alright, so, breaking tackles, I don't know, this card is just, it's gonna go for like a, you know, I'm gonna check out how much his price goes for right now, as I'm making this video, but I'm guessing it has to be. Yeah, it's going for like $2 million. It's going for like $2 million, and it's definitely not worth it. It's definitely not worth $2 million coins. I can 100% confidently say, if you're paying $2 million coins for this card, how does he get that glitch where he just? And that's not even a good card. That's not even Michael Strahan. That's literally the, you know, fake version of Michael Strahan, I guess you could say. It's not even the real Michael Strahan. It's like one of his legend collectible pieces. How is he getting that much good of a pass rush? Come on, EA. Come on, EA. You can't be doing this, EA. You shouldn't be getting that good of a pass rush. That's not something that should be happening in this game right now. I don't know how Charles Clay held on to that. I mean, he was getting hit like crap on that play, and he somehow holds on. All right, well, Charles Clay, secretly a GOAT. I guess we just didn't know it, guys, but he secretly is a GOAT. I'm going to try to chuck when I get into this animation again and see if I can actually get a chucking. What am I doing? This, okay. Oh, okay. I'm chucking way too early in that play. But it doesn't seem like Marcus Allen can run over people, which is kind of surprising to say because he should be able to just run through and power through people. What's his chucking rating? Let me see what his chucking rating is. Obviously, this is not the boosted chucking rate. 90 chucking rating. I don't know what he is boosted. I think he gets like a +1 boost to his chucking rating when you boost him up, which this is the fully boosted card. So this is not like, you know, the normal chucking rating card. Oh, normally 90. This is like the normal. This is like probably 91 or 92. So he should have a boosted up rating. I don't know why he's, you know, not crazy with his trucking ability. I kind of expected him just to be able to run people over, you know, like completely demolish people by just running the ball. But it seems like Marcus Allen, definitely trucking wise, is not the best halfback at trucking. Which I kind of expected him to be. So I kind of, you know, I'm disappointed that he's not the guy I expected him to be. But I kind of expected him actually to break every single tackle and get like 60-yard gains. So I guess, you know, to be honest, I went into the game with him with too high of expectations. And my card review now will actually be better because of the fact that I will have actual good expectations for him. I won't expect him to do, you know, too crazy stuff, but at the same time, expect him to do something. Because he's going to get a card review. He got to get, you know, he got to get some stats. Like right there, I tried to chuck, and he just got leveled right there. Now, of course, you could say it comes down to he's playing good opponents, or, you know, he's playing against good people, so therefore, he's not going to get that animation because they, you know, they have good enough hit power and tackle. But I don't know. I just expect him to go boom and like run right through a defense, but it looks like that's not going to be the case. So it's whatever guys. Also give me your feedback down below, guys. What do you guys think of this card right now? Do you think it's worth a $2 million price tag? Do you guys like it? Do you hate it? Do you just say, wow, this card is not worth it at all? This card, okay. I guess I got kicked off. I got kicked out of the game. Thank you guys for watching. Please hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'll see you guys in the next one. Actually, let's see real fast. Did he kick me offline or did he kick me out of the game? He didn't kick me offline. I got the win for that. Okay, I don't know how I got the win for that. So I don't know if he by accidentally, like, he lost connection. Okay, whatever. Anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. Please hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Hit that like button, guys, and I'll do a card review of the new Colin Kaepernick. I'll do a card review of the new Marcus Allen and every single legend that dropped today and every single Super Bowl player that dropped today. I'll do a card review of them all. Because, guys, this is all for your entertainment. And so you guys know, before you go out and you pay a lot of coins getting Marcus Allen, you gotta know how he plays, man. You gotta know how good he is. So, by the way, the Marcus Allen card review will come out tomorrow, but today will be this video. So, I will also do a card review of the Julio Jones. We're not leaving him out. No one gets left out of this, guys. We're doing a card review of them all because I want to make sure you guys see how each one plays and know if you guys should go pick them up. Obviously, you know, these cards are somewhat OP, but we will be getting more OP cards later on. I'm guessing maybe whoever the Super Bowl MVP is going to be at 99 overall. I'm hoping it's not Tom Brady because of the fact that Tom Brady already has a 97 overall card, and also he has like no speed, so he's not that fun to play with. Obviously he has great stats, but if you want a great stat quarterback, go ahead and get not Tom Brady, but go ahead and get Aaron Rodgers, Team of the Year, because he's amazing. I do have a car review of him if you guys want to see highlights of him. I have a car review on my channel. He is quite an amazing quarterback. He throws dots wherever he throws. Okay, so hopefully this guy stays in the game for very long and I get a good amount of runs with Marcus Allen, but I don't know how long he's going to stay in the game, because once he sees Marcus Allen, man, Marcus Allen might say bye-bye to this boy. Alright, let's go. And I'm going to try to run the ball as much as I can in this first drive, because again, I want to show off Marcus Allen as much as possible for this video. Alright, let's go. I do have the identifier chemistry, so I can see where he is. Okay, he's not even going to go. Whoa! Okay. I mean, you want to not do that? You want to not, like, glitch me on the line? Okay, I hope that was just a random play. Alright, he was trying to do that again. My man is straight up trying to glitch that line to get to my quarterback the second I hike it. Okay, well, I don't know how he's doing that, but I guess that's new EA glitch, I guess. I don't know what that is, but whatever. Let's not worry about that. We're not going to worry about how he's playing. We're going to worry about how this Marcus Allen's playing. Alright, so he's going to keep using that guy, too. Alright, it looks like he can't get that same thing. Oh, come on, Marcus. I don't know. Whoa, okay. So, we're going to go for it and just one halfback wheel and see if we can get the first down. But yeah, that's Marcus Allen. Wow, his first two runs were not that impressive. Obviously, you know, he kind of ran right into the bodies, but still, I kind of expect him to kind of break one away or maybe break a tackle. All right, Colin Kaepernick, why we got you, bruh? To throw dots or run the first down? No, we didn't get the first down. All right, close enough. All right. I might just let my opponent score just so I can get more time with Marcus Allen. Because I really want to show off how good he is. Alright, let's see. Alright, what are you going to run, bruh? You going to run the ball? Oh, everyone got pancaked. Does he have Marcus? Oh, he had Tony Dorsett. I thought he had Marcus Allen too. I'm like, are we going to do a Marcus Allen versus Marcus Allen show off? I mean, that would be awesome, because then I could try to stop that monkey. We're back here for another video. Guys, today we have the new 99 overall Marcus Allen, and we are going to see how he plays online. We have 95 speed, 94 agility, 95 acceleration, 93 carrying, 96 elusiveness, 92 juke move. So we're going to see how he plays online, guys, and see if he's really worth however amount of coins he's going for. I don't know how much he was going for. I just completed his set, so obviously he's probably going to go for about like 1.2, 1.3 million, especially for the fact that you can boost him up. But guys, I will be reviewing him. I will be doing a separate card review of his card, and I will be also showing off what's the card. I'll also be showing off his card in this video. If you're excited about that, guys, and you want to see all these new cards, Ken boosted up, and shown off in videos, definitely hit that like button, guys, and let's get right into it. So, we're going to go back, and we're going to get into the gameplay, guys. So, I don't know how he's going to play. I'm hoping he plays amazing, but how much he's going to cost, and how, you know, overall, how he looks, he should be quite an amazing halfback. But obviously, you know, sometimes when it comes to this game, some players don't play like the stats on the card indicate. So I'm hoping that that's not the case with him. Wait, why can't I lock my lineup? What? What's wrong? What's wrong with this? Oh, crap, I don't have a home uniform. Okay. Also, in this video, I am looking at the new, what's his name? The new... Colin Kaepernick. It's not really new. He came out about a month ago. I just want to look at how he plays. I know we got to play with him, so I just want to see how he plays. And who knows, guys, if you want a card review of the new Colin Kaepernick, hit you. That's weird. Alright. Oh. Oh, get loose, Allen! Woohoo! That's what I'm talking about, Allen. Get loose, my man. Alright, I'm trying different run plays, guys. I'm not trying to do the same play over and over again. All right, come on, Allen. Let's see. Hopefully he doesn't fumble the ball. I swear, man. If he fumbles the ball, this is going to be a total bust card. I mean, I get people, players fumble, but come on, he's Marcus Allen. And he's already tired. Okay. Well, while we take a short intermission while he until he gets back, I'm just going to throw the ball with Colin Kaepernick. Oh, he's fast. Even though I got sacked right there, I don't know if you guys could tell, when I ran out there, he was fast. I mean, I played with the 95 Randall Cunningham, and he was so slow. And this Colin Kaepernick is fast. Oh, come on, man. 89 Dougie Baldy was wide open. Now, I'm not punting the ball. I'm showing off this Marcus Allen. I'm not going to punt the ball. All right, this should put Marcus Allen in a, let's call it in this, he should be a wide receiver in this play, so we can kind of see his receiving stats. So, yeah, here we go. So, he's a receiver in this play. I'm going to try to hit him on this play. Obviously, I don't know how that's going to turn out. Come on, Allen. Bah, hold on to the ball. Come on, you're 99 overall. You gotta hold on to the ball. I don't know what his catching traffic is. I didn't look that up. But I'm guessing it's probably not that great being a halfback. But I kind of just stopped Marcus Allen. He could try to, you know, I could show off Marcus Allen at the same time. So that would have been awesome. But nah, sadly, he does not have Marcus Allen. I forgot, I'm also showing off some of the defenders on this team for the Super Bowl defenders. So that's why I also don't want to let him score. All right, come on. Come on, bah. I know we got this. All right, we're going to stop him here. 3rd and 4. Get there. Oh, come on, man. Is that Bob? Yeah, Bob Sanders, too. Oh, wait. That's an incomplete pass? Okay. I thought that was a complete pass. Okay, Bob Sanders. Bob Sanders. Good job, Bob. Good play, man. I thought that was a complete pass. I just assumed by, like, seeing the catch that, oh, yeah, that's a complete pass. No, it's not a complete pass. Bob Sanders is a goat. All right, so Tavon Austin on the pursuing kickoff return. Tavon Austin. They said it couldn't be done. And it really actually couldn't be done because he didn't do anything. Okay. All right, let's get some more runs with Allen. And hopefully get some a lot of yards because this Allen so far has not done anything special, but don't worry, guys. We're going to give him plenty of carries this game. We're going to try our best to be able to get him the ball as much as possible. Alright. He gained back a couple yards that he already has lost, so I guess that's a pretty sign. Alright, let's see if we can run him right up the middle and see what happens when we run him right up the middle. I don't want to be on the snap on the center because I feel like this guy's gonna do that weird glitch thing he did where he just hikes or he just, when I hike it he just gets me right away. Alright. Once again, that was so weird. I've never seen someone get that animation where they just go right through your center and then get stop you.